You're watching the Blocks Fox, and this is a tutorial on removing people as admin on Roblox groups on mobile. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you previously made someone an admin on your Roblox group, but don't want them as admin anymore, here is how to remove them from that role on Android and iOS. When you are on the Roblox app, tap the three dots button at the bottom right to open the menu, and then select Groups. Select the group that you want to edit. Tap the three dots button next to the group name and then click Configure Group. On the group configuration page, select Members from the left sidebar. You can see a list of your admins by clicking where it says All and changing it to Admin. Find the admin you want to remove and simply change their role from admin to member. That will revert them back to a regular user of the group without any admin privileges. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to the Blocks Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.